Hunts conducted in Mexico are usually situated on a ranch headquarters where ranch houses and other facilities can be utilized.
Hey Woody, how'd you shoot?
Right on.
Right on?
Perfect, yeah.
Dead on, just over 4 inches high.
Typical coos deer hunts are similar to mule deer hunting in the States. The style of hunting is spot and stalk. Good optics are a must. It is rough country, so be prepared to spend a fair amount of time behind a pair of binoculars. Coos whitetail, mule deer, javelina, cotamundi, fox, coyotes, and lions are abundant. You may see any of these on any hunt. Let's join Jason Wood, Roxanne Kelso, and Mexican guide Ramon on Jason's first coos deer hunt. In the first few days, we looked over quite a few bucks. This deer has huge eye guards, maybe the largest we have ever seen. He was passed up because of missing or broken tines. It takes 110 inches to make Boone and Crockett's record book. You can spend a lot of time looking to find a deer of that caliber. This buck is lucky. The hunt would have been over when we found him if his rack wasn't busted up. He is very unique with main beams that almost touch each other at the tips. On some of the ranches, javelina are very plentiful and they are fun to hunt. You can pick up a javelina as an extra animal for around $500 in most cases. The Mexican guides have incredible eyes. They can spot movement or a glint of an antler from long distances, and they can tell you how big the deer is. Finally, Ramon located a big deer. He was bedded several ridges away at the time. We would have to cross a steep, narrow canyon to get to him. While we were making our stalk, many good deer were seen, but none quite as good as the one we were after. Ramon even found an old rack from a deer that may have been killed from a lion. That's a nice buck. Upon reaching the deer's last known location, Ramon immediately found him. He was standing on the shady side of the ridge. Thank you.
he down?
Yeah, he'll go down.
Woody.
Yeah.
How did that shot feel when you shot him?
It felt good, but you know,
I can see the impact.
Yeah.
Hey.
He says he thinks I hit it a little bit back.
Yeah.
A little bit back.
5 points.
Found it?
Yeah. 5 points.
After Jason's first shot, the buck walked back out of the brush, and it took one more shot to finish him.
Broke his front leg. His front leg is busted.
Woody shot his deer way up there. Now all we have to do is figure out how to get across this canyon.
Well, I was hunting here with Ramon and Rusty, and we came clear from up on the top over here and saw this buck. Ramon spotted it. And worked our way down through some canyons and gullies and all kinds of stuff, and finally got over here behind us about 350 yards and got a shot out of, had a good rest off a tree. The first shot I hit a little bit back, and then the second shot I hit him right here just a little bit low, but that was the one that finished him off. So, but I'm excited about it. It's a nice buck, my first Coues deer buck, and now we got our work cut out for us. Then I'd like to thank the Push Ridge Outfitters and for letting us come out onto their ranch and hunt. Had a great time. They've got great deer out here.